Okay, so do I wanna record Arcanum? And if so, what I wanna do? I was thinking about mastering lockpick because there is a quest for this. We could potentially use a cheat to recover whatever points I will invest to. Wait, last my save is tired because I was fucking exhausted. Oh, fuck! Absolutely fucking not. Well, you know what's the worst? I ended with minus 3. That means I tried to use teleport when I would wait few seconds longer and I could do that. I have few. Okay, what we wanna do? We wanna establish what we wanna do. We could try backstab expert, it's not terrible. Sure. Like, it's not a bad idea, it's just. You see, this will be 15. Three times expert. Wait. Oh, this is my single point I spent. We need backstab expert. You think this is a good teleport? I think so. Reason why I think that is because we spent time traveling, so chests are most likely refreshed. What I honestly no cap suspected myself of putting dagger here. We can get rid of this helmet since we don't wanna do any perception related things. No, 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 no. We have prowling rings, so we might put it away with prowling rings. We could potentially have idea to go spot trap master. Do we? It's cheap, right? Plus 4. Yeah, it's cheap as fuck. We could do it right now. I am post spell, so. Still cost me additional 25. I spend a lot of time thinking, I know about this. We need backstab dagger. Two rings of crawl. This also gives crawl. We can do prowling expert right now. I'm going for it. Backstab dagger. Prowling backstab. Easy. Yes, we are in the right place. Backstab dagger. No, no, no. This requires a lot of magic. So prowling should be first. Where is second? Here. Prowling expert, easy. No. Backstab expert. Easy. Prowling backstab. I don't have enough dexterity. Wait, what? The fucking what now? My brain cannot fucking process situation. I lost more dexterity than I had to lose. Like, what the hell? Okay, was worth it anyway. It was definitely worth it. Prowling Master? Are you sure about that? Fuck, I'm not sure. Where is my potion? Rusty Sword, Rusty Dagger. Okay, we are here. I have enough mana to teleport. Very good. Please. Okay, good. I am on minus fatigue. It's because I was under spell and it attacks me additional 25. Despite that it should not be. Okay, it's okay. We'll go Time Wizard Master, because it's way too fucking powerful than some stupid fucking teleport magic. This is Kitzel Priest, right? Hello, I found. Must be off. This gave me XP. Mhm. This helps me find Prowling Master. Wait, you hate me? Wait, before I start talking to people... Yeah, I was afraid it might be Malachian Hand guy. Thank you, I will return soon. Okay, so Prowling demands perception. If we want perception, we have to aim for the best. How much perception we can squeeze? We can squeeze it all. We are gods of perception. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm god of perception right now. Just making sure my dexterity is 14. Why? What give me plus 3 dexterity? Psychical proofness? It would give me plus 2, not plus 3. Come the fuck on. I have dexterity bonus from Bedokan, that's for sure. Okay, where is my perception? 16, holy fucking hell, yes. Okay, it's a prowling, right? Yes. How do we own perception myself? Psychical awareness, awareness potion. In general. This is one? Yeah, this looks like one. Okay, perfect. So we are backstab expert, we are prowling expert, now we get prowling master. Prowling master is wonderful because you can sprint sneak. Holy fucking hell, man. Yes. Oh, look, I recover my more points than I hit the boy I level up. Never mind. That would be way too broken. Yeah, lucky we don't want to be too broken, you know. I am always, you know, they call me fair player Sky. This is how they call me. Because I never use any fucking dirty exploits like other people. You know, these other YouTubers. Expert Hagu. Yes, thank you. I lost 5000 cash on training alone. Worth every single fucking cent. Do we wanna be Disarm Master? Or Pick Lock Master? I kind of do. But we definitely wanna have potions. I would say potions are overrated, and what are you talking about? Let's focus on training. You see, max you can boost yourself in prowling is probably plus 8. But plus 5 and plus 8 are the same. So there is no reason to boost yourself above that. We are came here to boost ourselves, of course. Very good. Perception. Yes, my perception explode. Picklocks require fucking dexterity, Jaina. Actually, we need save. Okay, yes. I normally don't do that. The fuck? Holy fucking shit, yes. I'm sorry, I'm stupid, okay? Please, game. Thank you. Wait, this is olive branch? No, this is lemon tree. Okay, safe. I trying to click. Accepted as Morgan Master Locksmith is his tool so he can escape from Caladan High Security Prison. This is extremely easy to do at night. Especially with time magic for infinite turns. Okay, now question remains. What happens if I do this and then I do this? Please, game, please, please, please. Out of range. We need more dexterity. Where do you get dexterity? Alfader? Yes, Alfader. Fuck. Fuck. We will not get Backstab Master soon. Wait. It's okay, it's better to get Backstab Master with Alfader than... Yeah, it's slightly better. Physical proofness doesn't improve fucking dexterity. What do you do? Elixir. Jaina. Strength and vigor. Increased reflexes. Rheumatism, pure tincture arctica. Okay. It's very hard to be good at herbalism, but we can afford this. Let's help this guy in Caladon. At day? Yes, at fucking day. Do you have any fucking problems with that? Fuck. I have tons of fucking problems with that. Do we have scrolls of exiting that I fucking so much like in these missions? No, of course not. Okay, at least it's daytime, we can afford them. Hello. Nightmare exiting. Exiting. Hey, purity water, that's pretty good. Okay, you have garbage, but we need this. Oh, I was afraid she doesn't have potions. She just hide them here. Okay, what do I have? This is my armor? Yes. This gives me dexterity! Yes! Okay, my brain. I recover some parts of my brain that was lost during prowling training or whatever it's called. Fuck my brain. We need to get rid of this stupid paper. Mm-hmm. This paper and this paper. Mm-hmm. Well, we need these tools. This is plot device. We need to get rid of this armor. We will never use it again. We need to get rid of these rings. We will never use them again. Mm-hmm. Honestly, pretty good. I'm doing great here. We can save. On mission. This is very good progress. Please. Holy fucking hell, yes. I didn't know it had back entrance. This time I didn't know.
It is done. It is done.
Pathetic. Okay. My idea to break this prisoner back to society would be to stop time.
It is done. It is done.
Am I Backstab Master? Picklock Master, yes, this is what I mean. Okay, so now we make perfect escape. You must retract your steps. Cute. You must retract your steps, Sarah. Yes, sure, whatever you say. This is too expensive. We don't regenerate any mana with it active. Okay, all my friends are alive, right? I mean, you have any doubts? Setting must no heal. And this is my most trusty soldier. Look at this. Look at this monster. Yes, I already stole that ring from her when she was asleep. I need it for Prowling Master. But I still appreciate the gesture. We did so much good today. So I kind of derailed my own build by going for this stupid picklock master, but I wanted to do it. We also might go firearm master later, it's almost free, we only cost 2 points. I honestly have no idea what are benefits of master here, I give a shit. But yeah, looks like we will have 99 resist to damage in this build if we continue. Which is great. Wait, we have full build? Yes, we have full build because my shield exists and I don't wear it. Sorry, I sometimes hate myself for even doubting in my own wisdom. Where the fuck is my shield? Anybody? I'm serious right now, where the fuck is my fucking shield? Do you wanna go backstab master? We can. But honestly, yes, no. Maybe. Okay, yes, it might look doable. We need to teleport away to be safe. We don't have an ultra dexterity. We have an ultra dexterity. Do we? Yes, kind of, maybe. This is not an Ouch Dexterity star. Why not? We are too weak to wear this stuff. We need to go back. This stuff is too powerful for me, especially now when I fucking destroy my own magic capabilities. Why is my dexterity going lower and lower? Oh, okay. We need more dexterity. We need like 3 more. We need to craft the stupid potion of Jaina. Rheumatism cure. And something else. Holy fucking hell. So bad at crafting. Trade. One look like giant red thing. Rheumatic cure, sadly. But this is one of the things we need. This is Dwarven Snuff, yes.
How can I help you?
Fuck. What is the second thing? Jaina, help. Tincture of Arcanica. Holy fucking hell. Big Chief Snake Oil. Fucking hate this names. You should have it. Slow Disruptor, I want it. Medical Arachna, we already know this. I'm fucking mad at everything. Where the fuck do I find this red? Concealment Bab Cook Speak. I already have this. I'm so fucking mad at everything. Trading. He definitely don't have it. Yeah, I just noticed. Fuck. Hell. Like, I'm so mad at this game. Yes, he have it. Tincture of something. Inventory. I'm sorry, Volinger, I don't have perfumes. Take lockpick, Magnus. I would give you the Dwarven Sniff, but you don't give a shit about that. Okay, these are A-glasses, not spectacles. Perfect. Yes, okay, perfect. Craft, Jaina, craft! Sorry, I'm tired as fuck. Please tell me you did at least 2. Holy shit, 3. Jaina, you have no idea how much ass you saved right now. Okay. Can someone fucking explain this? This is plus 3, right? Yes. No, this is plus 2. Is this for real? Is this only plus 2? Okay, where are missing dexterity points? I will try to get more. There is possibility I'm not magic boosted enough for stuff and my powers wear off. I'm quite desperate right now, especially with my fucking pathetic magic points. This doesn't look like functional for to me. Holy fucking hell. We'll need to level up a lot to recover my lost point. As started with every single fucking point, you know. You don't have to make big deal out of this. We have like 12 of this to spare. Do we want Pickpocket Master? Not now. And we definitely could not take it off. Prowling? We have prowling. Spot trap. You can do spot trap. Spot trap. That's so boring as fuck. I'm cleaning here. Sorry, just something I do sometimes. Yeah, we don't need this point right now, it's okay. Spending single point for Backstab Mastery is perfectly fine. I hate myself. I hate what I just did. Holy fucking hell. I hate this game. So, I was thinking it's fine because... You know, magic. And stuff. I forgot about this 2 points spent on a useless garbage of technology. And now we will have to magic boost ourselves whenever I will fucking try to do any trickery. And this trickery require fucking full magic boost powers. Not just part magic boost power, because we need to wear this helmet. Yeah, it says I have 100% magic power available for this. But it will say you anything to, you know, to make you suck. This is perception for you. This is in your stupid fucking opinion perception. This is not perception. Tarant. 2 from glasses, 4 from helmet. No, 4 from helmet, 2 from staff. Game, please. Okay. And this will be probably last mastery. Where is my perception? There is my perception. Hello, Mr. Fitzgerald. I am in possession of powerful stuff. You will train me first. Okay, we are now Spot Trap Master.
It is done.
Move, worthless piece of shit.
It is done.
All of you.
It is done.
I'm sorry, my followers sometimes do this. They piss me off.
It is done.
Mr. Fitzgerald, what a fucking surprise!
It is done. It is done.
On your.
It is done.
Look at this. This is balance sword.
It is done.
Yes. Can you fucking imagine balance sword? Holy fucking hell! Did you see that, guys? This guy just found balance sword in his fucking carpet. Can you believe this? This guy is... I expect... This was expected results, okay? I knew it will fucking happen. It's because my pickpocket skill is fucking atrocious. But give me a notch reloads, and it will be reality, I promise. Game. Right now I'm just testing how many times in a row I will fail. You will sleep one day. You will fucking sleep. Okay, we need to give up on this. Sadly, he has way too fucking much perception. If I would drop additional helmet on him, it could possibly change the events, but for now, no. You can possess my stuff for now. But I will come back. What else do we want? Gambling Master? No, please, for fuck's sake, no, I don't wanna lose 20,000 gold, thank you. Come on, it will not be that bad, Starov. Gambling Master. It's so fun skill. It's completely not bullshit. I hate this game. Are we doing this, right? I'm literally going to do this. But... Okay, lucky for me, this place is completely fucking zeroed. Like someone would steal from it everything. Hey, look at this. He used shaman and he used mage stuff. This is wonderful. Okay, finding my shield. Because I'm getting crazy out of lack of equipment. So So we don't want a gambling master. Definitely fucking not. Who is this? This is Magnus, okay. He was like standing and not doing anything. My shield. Do we want Bowmaster? Absolutely fucking not. No, we could. We could. This is not bad idea. Oh fuck, we will... No, you need to recover stuff. If you wanna go Bowmaster, you need to recover stuff because we don't have dexterity to support this madness. Okay, get rid of the dagger. Good. Give this to Jaina. Good. Oh, Potion of Intelligence. This is for Gambling Master. I'm getting sick of myself, I swear. For real. Jaina. So soon I will be giving so much fucking evil shit to everyone around me that we will no longer have followers. Before this time I'm trying to get as many Mind Marvels and other potions from Jaina as I can get. And master as many skills as I can get. So Heal Master, Gambling Master, will wait, Huggle Master, will wait. Okay, Persuasion Master is fucking hardcore. Because you need 18 charisma, nobody fucking have 18 charisma. Sir, we could fucking technically, you know, do something unthinkable and spend points. Especially since this charisma doesn't get any fucking higher, you know. Wait, I have 17? I have 17 fucking charisma. I am fucking powerful. 17 fucking charisma. This is... Yes, I have 17 charisma. 1 point. Isn't that stat too much? Wait, I will consult my build table. Sorry for this. Okay, yes. Show me, what is, no. Amy build, yes, Amy build. Amy build, please. Holy fuck, Google, load it faster. I hate how long it takes. Okay, so my charisma start is 8. 15! I spent 7 fucking points here? No, it's... I spent fucking 7 points in charisma? Who the fuck made these calculations? Are you fucking blind and mad? Saraf? What the fuck? Okay, I get plus 3. Plus 4. Plus 5 charisma. These are base calculations. Okay, I think my calculations didn't consider me becoming permanently drug addicted. And this is how 7 come to play. Well, I believe we can spend fucking 1 point in charisma. We need to spend 2 points in charisma, sir. Can these people stop fucking pinging me? And this is a race of fucking retards. I don't care what you want, dude. I need to mute myself on fucking Discord. Stop lamenting. Calm fucking down. It's okay. I have everything under control. No. Why would they wear make stuff? So we want persuasion master right fucking now and spend 2 points in fucking dexterity also right fucking now and spend 1 point in fucking persuasion also right fucking now. Zero points in persuasion. Okay, that's acceptable. But two in charisma. No, wait. No, you need two, you fucking monster. Fucking sociopath. Don't worry, I will spend this point later. You don't need to magic boost for Jevel Hebe, it's neutral item. You don't need perception for Jevel Hebe. Okay, perfect, we can persuasion master right now. Holy fucking shit, I'm sorry for this, it's just so much fucking min-maxing. Do you wanna exchange any of my characters for other characters? No, I don't care. Sir, you need to fucking spend this point in charisma, I swear. I'm not making it up. You need to this fucking point! Is there a way to bypass spending point in charisma? Okay. There was a way to get plus one charisma from statue if you would intentionally go to Kree without doing ancient gods, but you will spend this point later. It's not like you are not spending it at all. Haha, this is so painful. Shut the fuck up. I'm sorry for this, it's just, general mental breakdown over myself. Okay, so we will end with Persuasion Master today, right? Jaina, are you forgetting yourself, woman? Why I'm always doing everything and you guys cannot fucking do... Wait. Yes. Done. Boże, Celtic Apple be wild. Oh yes, I took this quest exclusively to get dynamite. Okay, let's do Persuasion Master. Holy hell, I'm fucking tired. Persuasion Master allow me to recruit good and bad people regardless of my alignment. Which will be so fucking extremely beneficial that you cannot even imagine. I added 2 points of charisma, if you can't fucking believe. Holy fucking, this was so fucking impossible. I just checked my build and I see, Seraph, why do you adding fucking 7 points to charisma? Are you fucking nut? And I was like, but you see, my dear friend, you get only... No, you don't. Stop. Stop embarrassing yourself. You know what I'm thinking? We could not become Minimaster. I know, but hear me out. Wait. How many stats Lady Druella gives me? This one, I believe. I had 14 after all. No, she gives plus 2 charisma. This is crazy, she gives plus 2. I have 14 without Jewel Hebe. That would be 15. This means plus 2. No, don't do that. Travel in fast turn base. We are under heavy drugs. Okay, right before that save. Yes, I'm definitely fucking tired to death, but we made giant progress. I don't wanna talk to any of these fucking worms. See? Charisma 19, perfect. Setting mass with so fucking low movement, I hate you. Master Persuasion, Honorable Ambassador Tarant. Most good half ogre bandit. Och yes. Och jest half ogre bandit. How could I fucking sly? sorry, Master of Persuasion and Honorary Ambassador. This is what I wanted to show you, okay. What do we do now? Gambling master, stop, shut the fuck up, no, don't ever suggest justice ever again. Someone want pickpocket expert? I have 17 dexterity, Scar, come on. We can do pickpocket master. But please. Why? This no. Honestly, we can. This is not extremely fucking stupid. It's, yes, it's idiotic as fuck, but it's not completely retarded to go pickpocket master. It will be like with fucking backstab. I will not recover this point forever. Okay, let's not do pickpocket master. We can go haggling and gambling master if you care. Gambling master will be interesting because you can gamble for items in someone else's pocket inventory. It's not terrible, but we already steal them. I already know if someone has cool item to steal. It barely save us, you know, fate points. And that's it for now. Thanks you for watching and see you.